was a lad, I went to war as an air mechanic in the flying corps. I dished out dope and I swung the prop, and I polished up my talents in the fitter's shop. And I did my work so carefully that now I'm a general at the ministry. As an air mechanic, I made such a name. A sergeant major I soon became. I wore a tunic and a Sam Brown belt, and my presence on parade was most acutely felt. My presence was felt so overwhelmingly that now I'm a general at the ministry. As a sergeant major, I made such a hit that I demanded further scope to do my bit. Of my lofty ways, there was never any doubt, and they sent me up in a Neufeld scout. I flew so well over land and sea that now I'm the general at the ministry. I flew in France with such amazing zest that the king grew tired of adorning my chest. People boosted McCutton, Bishop and Ball, but readily agreed that I outsawed them all. My merits were declared so overwhelmingly that now I'm a general at the ministry. So mechanics all, wherever you be, if you want to climb to the top of the tree, if your soul isn't fettered to a pail of dope, just take my tip, there's always hope. Be smart in the strand that's saluting me, and you'll be general at the ministry.